Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, 8 a.m. on the 14th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.50 meters. Compared to the water level on the 10th, it is almost unchanged. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 8,070 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydropower at this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second. So we're at about 27% power generation, which is also normal. A simple calculation shows that around 9 turbines are in operation. The dam has 32 turbines and has the world's highest power generation capacity. Despite this, only 9 generators are in operation. I'm a little unsure if it's working properly. According to the dam data, the water level has not changed recently. The amount of water entering the dam has increased slightly. For the river maintenance in the downstream area, they can't discharge to zero and need to let a certain amount of water flow downstream. Upstream observatories also have low levels of inflow. It won't be reported in the media, but it doesn't change that the crisis situation continues.
NISHIYAN Channel.
New earthquake information. A magnitude 4.6 earthquake struck China's Yunnan province on November 12. This is a place where earthquakes often occur, and I think it's a regular earthquake. However, this time, the location is not good. The upper reaches of the Yangtze River change its name to the Jinsha River, where there are 4 huge dams. If you put the epicenter on the map, it will be right under the river. The depth of the epicenter is 16 kilometers, so it is relatively shallow. There may not be a direct impact on the dam, but this area is a deep valley. There are steep cliffs on both sides of the river, so landslides are a concern. I would like to pay attention to future information. As you may know, there are not many earthquakes around the Three Gorges Dam. It is possible that this was also taken into consideration when constructing the dam. But upstream of the dam, and tributaries of the Yangtze River, it's a different story. In particular, Sichuan province is an earthquake-prone area, and in 2008 the Sichuan Great Earthquake occurred. Nearly 70,000 people were killed and about 20,000 people were missing. Earthquakes can cause landslides and create dammed lakes. If it collapses all at once, secondary disasters will occur in downstream areas. In addition, many huge dams have already been built on the steep land upstream. They are located near earthquake-prone zones. Don't just focus on the Three Gorges Dam. We should also look upstream. Based on these things, I also tell you the latest earthquake information. Here is the extraordinary news. China's Alibaba has postponed an unusual public announcement of the transaction amount of Singles' Day sale. The Sankei Shimbun reports. According to the article, Alibaba, the largest internet mail order company, announced on the 12th that the cumulative transaction amount of its annual discount sale was the same as last year. This is the first time since the sale began in 2009 that the specific transaction amount was not disclosed. Is it an aim to avoid criticism that Chinese IT companies are making too much money? In addition to the aforementioned infectious disease, it seems that the decline in consumer confidence has also had an impact. So far, I have told you about the transaction amount of the Singles' Day sale and the unusual public announcement. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally November, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out Windy's predictions. This week, rain marks are starting to appear around the dam and its south side. The weather at the Three Gorges Dam is also rainy, which matches the data of increased inflow. They can expect some rain in the area south of the dam. There is a huge dam upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. I told you that a huge dam is being built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, but I checked the positional relationship. Please note that the figure is a rough image. The Three Gorges Dam is about 1,600 kilometers from the distant coastal area. And it seems that there are four huge dams upstream. Compared to the vicinity of the Three Gorges Dam, it is steeper and the altitude is higher. From the top, Wudonde Dam, Baihitan Dam, Shiladu Dam, and Shangjaba Dam. The most upstream Wudonde Dam was completed in July last year. The Baihitan Dam was completed around May of this year and seems to be starting to store water now. This is speculation, but this year's thaw water may have been stored here. It seems that the two dams downstream have already been completed and are in operation. I have the impression that the dam was completed in rapid succession. It seems that July 2021 will be the 100th anniversary of the party, and I'm wondering if it has been adjusted accordingly. It will be a dam arranged in a row. If a huge dam is constructed in a condensed form, there is a concern that it may cause a negative chain when something irregular happens. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.